Many people hear about the Salvation Army and all they think is I can donate my clothes there. But no one really thinks of that word salvation, which is something that people can reach and come to know when they encounter the Salvation Army. I remember a specific instance where someone came into a corps that I was working at and they asked for a blanket. And we had a bunch of blankets and willingly gave them to them. And I just saw the person brought to tears from a blanket. That to me was like, that's the Salvation Army. Just being able to give a blanket to someone who needs it, or a hug, or a conversation, or a prayer, anything. People walk into the doors of the Salvation Army every day and aren't completely sure what they're going to encounter, but they know that there are people willing and available to help them.